face.
Hey guys, and welcome back to episode 8. Today I am back with another factions episode, episode 30, which is pretty cool. It's pretty good, pretty sweet. And today I'm actually at my thingy farm, and this person here called Sheep is actually online. We are actually like becoming a little bit rich again. We just need some more cow spawners, as I gave like some of them away in this giveaway. So yeah, let's see how it goes right here, and I will see it all in today's factions episode. And we're back right here with Sheep's PvP. He's in the call again, so yeah. Hello dude.
Yo.
Okay. We're gonna wager a P3 Unbreaking 2 chestplate in our base. In our own base, and he just left our faction. You what? No, joking. Right, okay, right. Are you ready, Sheep? For the time of your life. Are you ready for this? Are you ready to get wrecked?
Yes.
Ready, guys? Wait, mark my words. Get wrecked. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! Come on, Sheep, be scared. Oh! Whoa, okay. No, Sheep. Oh,
lag,
yes!
Lag.
Oh, yeah, brother, pelt the lag. Oh, jeez, you are there. 1 to me, 0 to you, Zephyr. Right, come back to base.
I need to redeem myself, bro.
Yo, bro. Bro, you need to redeem yourself, man. I've won 2 times in a row now, man. It's not looking good for you.
I won last time.
Oh, yeah, but not the time before. Remember for the 2 good apples, and then we did it again for another one, and I still won.
Oh, yeah.
In my last stream. What?
Sword.
Oh, sorry, I didn't realise. Alright, go back to your side now.
Come on. Okay. Tell me when you regen.
Just solid heads. Okay, wait. Okay, right, wait, slash back. Yo, dude, I have 4.4k. That's cool. Is there anything in auction that you want me to buy, by the way? Oh, we'll just talk about it in a minute. Okay, you ready?
Wait. Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go! 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 Whale! Whale! Come on, I'm winning for whales! Oh! Oh my god! No! Shape! Oh!
One heart!
Damn! GG. 1-1 right there, dude. GG right there. 1-1, dude. Oh my god.
I get to sell your cow heads. Oh yeah.
No. Hey.
Okay.
Give me my stuff. Yeah, that's right.
And let me just get some food.
How many hots are you on?
I'm at 2.5.
Okay, guys. Oh, we are back right here with the last and final round. Yeah, that's right, Sheep.
I made it to level 5. GG.
GG on there. So he made it to level 5. So wait, how much money do you have to do until you rank up, dude? 60k?
60.
Ooh, yeah. Okay, right. Level so we're 6. Best off doing yours first before mine then. Right, are you ready for this? 3.
Yeah.
2, 1, Sheep! Wait.
I wasn't ready.
It wasn't me! Yeah! GG, dude! 2 P3 chestplates for me! GG, man, dude! Oh my god! GG, man! GG. And just to beat the victory, I've got to do this, man. I'm sorry, dude, but I've got to do this. Slash hat.
Fail. That's a fail.
Hang on, okay, now. Slash hat. Right, there you go, there. So I will see you all in just a sec. GG to True Red right there for winning the giveaway. When he's online, I'll give him his stuff. Good, GG dude, Trubo 11, there you go dude, legend, you deserve it, so congrats, like he just said on there, congrats, and yeah, GG dude. Don't know if any of you guys know this, but look, our officer thing, our officer base got raided, no, damn, GG to whoever did raid us, like, just GG, I don't know how the hell you raided us though, but GG, I suppose, and yeah, I just want to say GG. So yeah, let's get back into today's factions episode. Our base still isn't raided, thank god for that. So everyone's still on the god, on the god world stuff like that, and we've got some nether war and stuff like that, so that's pretty cool. They didn't come back and carried on raiding it, so we're actually in the clean right now. So GG, we just need to get some daily armor and do a wager, I suppose. Because you guys love the wagers. Come on, you guys love the wagers. So let's quickly grab one more. And let's do one more wager to finish off the episode. And then I will see you all in the next one. Yay. Okay, I'm not back right here with a wager with Hyper Mini Raiders. Let's go. 1. Come on. Okay, go. Okay, right. I have a funny feeling that he's going to win this. I've done it. I'm not going to. Wait, what? Okay, that lag though. Uh oh. Okay, right. I have a funny feeling that this guy is gonna win today. I don't know why. No. Come on. Oh. Yeah, he's so gonna win this, guys. Look at how much lag I've got. No. GG. Half. I know, right? Wait. Dash TP. I hear mini. Whoa. God. Wait. What? No. New. Dash TP. I hear hyper. So 3, 2, 1. Go. Wait, let's go here. I have a funny feeling that he's got. Whoa. Okay then. Somehow muscle just come out of it. I have a funny feeling that this guy right here is going to win. I don't know. No. Well, okay. Right. So he's getting a bit of hits on me right now. I need to step up my game. No. Come on. Jator. Oh, GG right there. GG, 1-1. My Dash TBI mini boss there. Okay, we are back here. 1. Go. Okay, well, yeah. So that has so much server lag today. As you can tell, this guy's lagging like crazy, and I'm lagging like crazy. The whole server's like just lagging today. Look, he's like glitching around for me. Come on, this is so hard to PvP like this. So much lag. Come on. No. Oh, yes. You were 2-1. GG, man. Oh my god. Yes. 4 grapples. GG right there. Ooh. 8 grapples now, guys. That is so good, brother. Let's give this guy stuff back. Boom, 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 boom. GG, mini. Yeah, GG. Just gonna take my head, and I'm out of here. If I can grab my head. Okay. Anyway, guys, I hope you all enjoyed this episode. If you did, please just wanna leave a like. And I will see you all in the next Factions episode.